Hello, I'm going to make this a family and going to make this and put fake snow on here and make it look like it's snowing. So what I did was I got foam balls from Dollar Tree and little candies, skewer sticks for the hands,
and the body, or did you glue them together?
I glued them. And for the scarf, I used ribbon, also from Dollar Tree, and hot glue. So I just used a random cardboard box that I had. And I take the hot glue gun.
Grayson, if you want to make snow, there's a dollar tree that has like sand, white sand that you can use to make snow.
And I'm going to use...
But I think I asked you to correct your work today.
I did.
So
I'm going to use these, and I'm going to, let's see. And here, take the hot glue gun, hot glue. Right here.
Here's a bag that Dad and I got.
And just put some right there. And terrible, it's sticking together. So just hold it. Oh man.
Couldn't find the bag.
Now return it.
No, it's only a dollar, dude. Chill out.
Give me a dollar.
No, take that one.
No.
And then we bought you pencils.
Oh man.
More pencils for you. And then I got flashcards. Can you find me? I'm sure it's in there somewhere, or down there. What should we call that? A Sharpie, so I can do your multiplication for you. Unless you want to do it.
One multiplication.
You don't need to do the ones, because that's easy. You know, one times one is one. One times two is two, and that is easy. Let him do from two up. Okay. Take your flashcard. Do you want to do it?
No.
Do you want to give me a Sharpie so I can do it?
Yes.
Okay, well then go do it.
Well, this has to dry. No, it's dry. Okay, that's good enough.
Down there, Grayson, where the door, the garage door, right? Those are Sharpies,
right? Right here. Look. So this is done gluing together. I'm going to use this.
Excuse my ugly handwriting.
I know what I'll do. Put this right here. Put this right here. Now Can see. You know, I'll call that sight. There. Now, what you want to do this one is take some of these. Now all of these are here. You want to take two, same color, or different colors if you want really want to. I'm gonna do green. Two brown ones, and just put it there. Sit in the corner. Now take the hot glue and just hot glue one, just a tiny bit. Now just hold it. Hold that. Now he has an S-I. Sigh. Now, hot glue the next one. Now, see, so it has two eyes. Now it just needs a mouth. You want a red mouth, orange mouth, yellow mouth, or green mouth?
Let's go for green.
Green. I don't know who uses green lipstick, but I'm not going to judge any green people.
Yeah, it's not supposed to be traditional.
No. Take your deadly weapon gun. Can you even see this? Now, you're gonna take it like this. Okay, now take this. Go. Not too much, that much. Now once you have that much, put that much on this much. And now he's happy because he can smile. And if you're smiling, you're happy. And your little friend always needs a nose. So he can smell his delightful mouth with this. And I'm using Mike and for the mouth and nose. So now you want to kick the poor little snowman. Amen. You take the Mike and Ike. Yeah. You can take this. Just gonna put. Oops. Just put about that much.